he's, I mean, you know what I mean? He's got to put our faith and trust in him. He's the only one that knows where she's at.
Right. Well, I guess I just wanted to ask a couple of quick questions about, since we last spoke, have there been any new developments or any changes in
the hall? Not at all.
And I saw where Friday night after sundown they called everybody back.
Yeah, there was some sort of tip or something, and we seen, you know, blue lights up and down Beach Creek, and the helicopter flew till like 4 in the morning, looking around, you know, so we was up till 4 in the morning being hopeful that they'd, you know, find something, but yeah, there's nothing.
Oh, yeah.
My personal opinion is it's maybe some human trafficking ring, seen her on Facebook and tracked her down, like some kind of, you know, that somebody is taking her out of the area, and I don't know whether it's a human trafficking ring or what or who, but I mean, I knew from the first day she wasn't in the area.
Right.
You know.
Well, did you guys go to church on Saturday?
Yes, sir.
What was that like? Did you guys, I mean, this is the first time you've been back since this happened.
Yeah, when we first, you know, we got there at 9 o'clock and they had a visual for Summer and they had all kind of pictures up on the screen. And we you know, when Summer run around that whole church and visited everybody. And so when we first went in there, we both broke down, of course. Me and my wife broke down and we had to go outside. But they've been very supportive, you know, of course, and everybody has. Law enforcement's been very supportive and very good to us. But yeah, it was just missing Summer. I wish she could be there.
Yeah.
The thoughts of her not being able to be there with us and with the people that she loves so much, it was heartbreaking.
Right. You know, go ahead. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt you.
You're fine. Go ahead, buddy.
Well, I was just going to see, one thing I neglected to ask you last time we spoke was just, can you tell me a little bit about Summer? What kind of a child is she? What is she like?
Well, I have a video, and it's on TikTok, that the last video that my wife made of her, and she's got a couple more, and I really like to share them with the public.
Okay.
But I don't know how to do that.
Are we allowed to go up to your house now?
No, but, you know, I could get her maybe to meet you at the church, but she don't want to do no interviews because everybody's turning this into, you know, I don't know if you guys have been reading Facebook, stuff like that, but there's some pretty negative stuff on that.
Yeah.
And they're calling her the Boss Well something. I can't remember what it was exactly, but it's, yeah, that's pretty bad.
I guess, yeah, that's another thing I was going to ask you is, and I don't think that the media has been disrespectful, and I have tried not to be. But I know that in this age of social media, which we're probably close to the same age, and we didn't grow up like this, but in this age of social media, everybody can get online and say anything they want, and I was just wondering how that has affected you and your family. Are you trying to stay away from it, or have you read it?
My wife can't help but be on there because she's looking for clues.
Yeah.
She can't help it.
Right.
But this negativity, you know, is tearing her apart. And that's why she don't want to do any interviews because she's afraid to lash out on her even more.
Yeah. I don't follow it as close as I should. What kind of? I saw where Friday night after sundown they called everybody back.